I'm surprised, I'm excited, I'm relieved, I'm thankful that they respected my beliefs, and I congratulate them for helping me through this difficult time.
He can't get any of the red blood cells or platelets. Normally, every patient depends on these products during the transplant process because red blood cells can go very low, platelets can go extremely low. So we could not depend on these blood products in this patient's case because he's Jehovah's Witness and his religious beliefs don't allow him to accept any blood products, even if they were his own previously donated.
Does he want a picture of his cells or just right now?
We did modify almost every single step in the transplantation process for him and for his needs. We had these plans in place where we used particular medicines to try to prevent him from bleeding, where we stimulated his own bone marrow with stimulating medicines and building blocks for red blood cells as much as we could, such that we avoided altogether the need for any blood products. I'm happy to say that he did fantastically. In fact, he was discharged from the hospital a week earlier than would be the standard expected number of days for Jehovah's Witness undergoing autologous transplant. He did not have any major complications during his stay, and we just saw him in the clinic today, 20 days after transplantation, with white blood cells completely normal, with hemoglobin completely normal, and his platelet count almost completely normal.
And looking back, when I was first hit with cancer, I went downhill very quickly. And I'm feeling now freedom. I feel like the old body, the sick is gone. And I feel like I'm back to where I'm healthy again. I'm active to do anything. It builds, makes me feel built up and excited. Everyone here also respected my religion of being a Jehovah Witness, and I'm impressed with the fact that everybody was very respectful of my faith.
We hope that other patients who share same beliefs, other Jehovah's Witness patients, or patients with similar beliefs who cannot get blood products in their care, know that we are very committed to provide top quality care, multidisciplinary care, and care that can meet the biggest challenges of modern medicine, and this certainly was one of them.